Mount San and San Jacinto out of the suburbs in Hemet. The Eagles, Sherron Jones to Michael Stewart, 62 yards. And that's good for a 6-0 lead, but Mesa's Logan Velo and his 248 all-purpose yards, 50 coming on the catch and run. Right here, one of four touchdowns for him. The Olympians go on to win this one, the final 35-12. Southwestern